Yo, guys, what's up? It's your boy, Chaos, level up 25, back at you again with another gameplay of Dying Light on the Halloween, on the countryside. What side are you from? No. What up, guys? I hope you guys have an awesome Friday and an amazing weekend. So let's get to this game, man. I want to finish this, man, because I think this is the best zombie game I've played. So let's get to it.
Are you there?
Yeah.
Well, for sure he's somewhere.
Shut up, Tolga. You'll get him confused.
You guys again. What's up?
We have a new plan. It's brilliant.
We're waiting at the railway tunnel.
Near a gate in the wall. Come and find us.
Find you? For what, homie? No. Alright, let's get to it, man. I don't know where I'm going yet. So let's see. Let's tune up my baby girl real quick. Let's repair her because she's dying right now. No. Damn. excuse me. Yes, I'm sick again. I just can't get away from this stupid sickness crap. Let's see. You know what? I don't know. You think she'll be alright if I just take her like that? No, it's 13%. Let's put the 40... I don't know. What does it matter? I mean, which one's better? We'll go with this one. Okay. This one's kind of messed up, so... we'll put this one. What about this one? That's good. This one's kind of messed up. Put that one. This one's kind of messed up, so we'll put... alright. Oh, I could have just put repair all. Oh, well. Alright, look at her. Dang, she's getting good looking. Alright. Eat in the sunshine. Okay. This is where I could not find... oops, I keep pushing the wrong button. When I opened up the freaking truck, and it was one of those... the door opened, and it was nothing. It was weird. So let's show you guys where it's at. Oops. Alright. Let's run over some mother freaking zombies. I've been trying to kill like 500 zombies with the car, but I don't think it's... ah! No. Get away. No. Ah, ah. Yeah. Go, Cole. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Oh, there's a ramp. Yeah. Oh shit. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. I'm stuck now. Get out. What now, bitches? That's what I thought. Trying to get me. Get up with me. What the hell? Alright. You trying to come after me, boy? Eat that. Now eat foot. Whoa, whoa. I'm getting too friendly here, buddies. Alright, let's get up here. Where's my freaking grappling hook at? Alright, it's over here.
Watch, guys. Like I said, man, it's kind of weird. I don't get it, like, how... But watch, I'll show you. I opened up the freaking truck and the door was still there. What the hell? Look at that. Excuse me. Alright, watch. Ta-da! See? That's freaking weird. I don't get it. Why did it do that? What the crap? This is like the second time I've done this, and it's in there, you know? What I have to get. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. No. But yeah, man, that's what I don't understand. I wonder if there's a way I can, like, break into it. I take the fuel. I'll take the parts I need to fix my car, you know? You know what I mean, Jelly Bean? Alright. But yeah, man, can I break this window? What if I kick it? So what do you guys think about that, man? That's weird. I don't know if you guys, if it happened to you. I don't know if it's like supposed to be like that. Oh, this is what I needed. Okay, that didn't work out. I thought it was gonna be like, I picked up keys, but what the hell does that do? Nope. I don't know, man. Can't open up the door. Zombies, go away. I don't know, man. If you guys have any suggestions, you know, let me know, man. Because I don't know how that went like that, or I don't know why it did that. Excuse me. I don't get it. I have a key. Let's try to open it. Can I pick the lock at least? See, it's right there is what I need. Ah, man. Well, that's the door, man. That's what I was saying. It's like, dun dun dun, dun 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 dun. Dun. Alright, let's pick a different match, a different quest then, because I can't do that then. See, the package is inside, guys. I moved this fool and I picked up some keys, but that doesn't help me at all. But yeah, let's pick a different one. This one. We'll go talk to the brothers. We'll see what this fool has to say. Where should I do? I have to go that way. Alright, let's go. We're on a road trip again. I'd like to be somewhere again. No. I think I'm going the right way. I hate this because I'm driving. Come on, get out of there. Here they come for me again. Run them over. Get out of there! They're on my car. Really? Stupid guys, man. What the hell? I don't want to be there. Let my little bobblehead. Did you guys see that? That was pretty cool. I can't drive, man. It's a good thing I don't need a license on right now, because the world is to shit. actually don't know where I'm going. I'm just driving. I just see that yellow dot. I'm talking to the brothers, but I don't know exactly where I'm going yet. Okay, I think I got it now. I'm going over that zombie. Yeah. I think I'm going the right way. Those zombies, man, they explode. Holy crap. Jump the ramp. Yeah. Run over anything that comes in your way. Well, except that, because you can't run over that. Go. Ugh. No, don't hit a tree. We can do it, guys. We can do it. We can do it, guys. We can do it. Too bad I don't know why. You can put NOS on here. No. Go in the water. Go! Oh my god, oh, get out. Damn zombies. Holy shit, get in the car! No! What are you doing? This fucking guy. Holy. Hurry, 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 get in the car. Get in the car, goddammit! Get in the car! Get off! I like this though, this is freaking awesome. But it's hard when they're all on your car. Okay, get down. Get out of my way, get out of my way. Ah! What? Let's hurry up and get there. Crashing over the bridge to get. Oh shit! Run. I'm gonna say jog. Drive! Damn! Big ass dude standing right in the middle of the road. Poor guy was getting eaten by a damn zombie. Damn zombies. These days. Wait, I'm gonna have to go up there, huh? I wonder if I'm ever gonna go back to go talk to the people from the slums and stuff, you know? If anyone's beat the... Hold on, I gotta find out where I'm going. I knew it, I was going the wrong way. But if anybody knows what happens, like, after they do this, you know, do they go back home? Do they go back home? Does he go back home to back where they were at? Where he was at, you know?
Team Tolga, I'm near the tunnel. Where'd you say you were?
Really, Crane? Is it not obvious?
Now who's getting him confused, Fatim?
Try to get those synapses firing, Crane.
What are you talking about? These guys are so freaking weird. I'm like, what the heck? No. I gotta go. Oh shit, what is that? Oh shit. Okay, maybe it's on the other side. There it is right there. Well, how did he get in? Come on, guys. You gotta give me a key or something. Oh, here we go. Dang, you guys take forever to open up the doors.
Congratulations! You made it!
I'd wager you've forgotten about our secret project already, yes?
No.
We're just trying.
You guys
to
are some ugly motherfuckers.
Your mind won't be able to comprehend the grandeur of its concept.
And the result will give you a heart attack.
Once it's complete, that
why
is.
Would I want a heart
For
attack?
Now, we just need some junk, metal parts, scraps.
And tape.
And nails. Can you remember all that?
You should take notes.
Better yet, use crayons and draw.
Oh, also, take that Geiger counter.
These guys are so stupid.
In case of radiation, don't thank us.
Radiation? What radiation?
The army could have left some surprises behind. Fatin, tell him.
Relax, Crane. Just listen to the clicks. And come back to us with all that stuff.
You guys are such assholes.
You got everything?
Yep, I had everything.
We might have underestimated you.
We certainly didn't overestimate him.
Hey, take a look, guys. It's all there. So what's this secret plan of yours?
Still secret, sorry.
We'll be in touch.
You be in touch, Tolga. I'll be too busy working.
Okay, so what do I do now? Okay, that was dumb. Oh. So what do I do now? Okay, see what this fool or woman has to say.
Someone close to you?
My husband wouldn't go so far as to call us close, though. He never
Same.
Forgave me that I couldn't bear him a son. Went into town from time to time to sell our crops and go catting about. Never could keep it in his pants. But now, now it doesn't matter, does it? Mother tells us to respect people, despite their sins. She tells us to forgive.
You've seen her with your own eyes? I mean, before the outbreak?
The mother? Sure. About a year ago. Wife of a respected officer.
Huh.
Her husband.
Excuse me, man. I'm telling you, man, my nose is all like stuffy. I hate
it. Mine. But her husband died at the start of the pandemic. Well before she took charge of the children of the sun. And we all saw her for what she really is. The old legends didn't lie. Everyone knows that now. Everyone but my husband. He never had any faith. I pray for his sinful soul. And hope it
so
finds
is he dead?
One day.
I don't get it.
How'd he die?
Oh.
He was a sinner. So he was punished for his sins.
A zombie attack?
Heart attack. He wasn't worthy to witness the coming of the god of the sun. Mother says that when she finds the sun god, our lands will be healed.
So do you believe that?
Mother keeps us safe from the plague.
Okay.
Everything she says has proven true. Of course I believe it. Better put your trust in her if you don't want to repeat my husband's mistakes.
All right. So... do you have any food? Because I'm hungry. You have a shovel? I'll take your shovel. Okay. You have anything else? Who's looking at me, Kay? Don't look at me. No, I'm just joking. Alright. Well, I guess I gotta talk to all those people, I'm guessing. Oh, she does have food. She has her undies. No, I'm just joking. Probably like, get away from my clothing, dude. No. Alright, let's go talk to all the kids then. Well, of those people like that. Okay, I found something else. I don't know. Get off of him. I got you, homie. What's up?
You've saved this sacred place. This will earn you the blessings of the mother.
Okay, so... You gonna give me money? Cause I need to fix my car. No. Oh, you're giving me something.
Take this, please.
Thank you,
you
sir.
Might need it. And be patient. The god of the sun is soon to come.
All right, if you say so. No. All right, let's go talk to the other guys. Found another place, but I don't know what the fuck that is. That looks so fucking weird. Throw this at him. thing is so freaking weird, like seriously. Look at all these zombies here, dude. They're like all surrounding him and shit. Okay, let's go back over here and try to kill him. I don't know how else to kill that dude, so... Ah, get off. Come on, bitch.
Take that.
Come on. I ain't scared of you guys. I'm scared of just the other dude. Yeah, come on. Come on. Come with it. Come with it, I said, boy. That is so stupid, dude. I can't hurt him like that. There we go, that's what I didn't even see that. There we go. What if I switch my gun now? To the jump. I'm going to kill this dude. Shoot him in the head. Got him. Told you I was going to kill him. He was an ugly motherfucker. Oh. There's nothing here though. So what was the point of killing? Oh. I was about to say, what's the point of killing him if there's nothing in here? The fuck is that? There's nothing in here. What the? Wait, what is that? All the masks. Is that it? I think this was pointless. Yep, this was pointless. Damn it. Alright then, well let's get to the damn mission, I guess. Let's go talk to the kids.
Alright, finally made it to these guys. So let's see what these guys have to say.
Don't disturb me. No, I'm praying. Huh? Been trying all day to get it right. Shit!
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to bother you.
It's not... not okay. My... brother, that idiot, he didn't go to the ceremony, overslept in the hay.
Calm down.
I didn't know. Woke up all alone, and they got him. Fucking infected. He never took tradition seriously enough. All right. No one did. Old folk's tale. But the mother showed us that traditions to be respected.
And now my brother's gone. Now I have to take care of his soul. Make sure it leaves with the wind and in the sun.
I'm sorry about your brother.
Yes, well, I'm sorrier, and I have another brother who's still alive. So okay. Leave me alone. I have to pray for him now.
Okay. Trying to understand you, boy. I just didn't.
Crane. The man people suddenly can't stop talking about. You're helping the locals, you're helping the children, and nobody seems to know exactly why. But it doesn't matter. As long as something good comes out of it, huh? You probably don't know about it, but there's a reason why the children rubbed authorities the wrong way. Back before the ban on unauthorized religions, they'd have these special celebrations. They always fascinated me. I sacrificed animals, Crane. You can probably still see blood.
Why is people always gonna talk to me like I'm dumb or something? So it kinda makes me upset. You know
slaughter.
What I mean?
They did it with grace, with real care. It was beautiful, I tell you. I know what you want to say, but you didn't see it. I'm a hunter, Crane. I know how to kill animals with respect. And that's exactly what they did. I always brought them the best game I could find. And when they wanted to pay me, I just asked them to let me watch the celebrations in return. Of course, right now, I'd give all the money in the world to taste some fresh meat again. how priorities change, huh?
Oh, yeah. What about you, baby girl? You look like you're ready for some... Dude. Are you? I found some other guys, so let's get to these. Kill these guys first. I'll take their knives. I got you, dog. I got you.
I need to catch my breath. Thank you for what you did. I need to. I did nothing to them. They just kicked me to the ground, like I was an animal. You could have let me die, but you didn't. And I thank you for that.
Okay. So, that's it or what? I don't know what's up with these masks, but I'm taking all of them. No, I don't need that. Well, I don't know, man. I think I'm gonna end the gameplay right here, guys, because I don't know what I'm doing. And I think I keep finding all these people, but I think I have to go through all the map and go where it's all black, you know, so I can unlock it all so I can be able to talk to all these people. So, but with that said, guys, I hope you guys liked this video, and I hope you guys smash that thumbs up button. And yeah, I might play Call of Duty later today too, so I'll have another gameplay up later. I'm gonna play Free For All Hardcore. So, but yeah, I hope you guys like these videos, and peace out. God bless you guys, and I hope you guys have an awesome Friday and an amazing weekend. Peace out, guys.